happened to Rick Yu?
He's a Korean-American actor.
While working on Wall Street, he was discovered by a modeling agency.
He was the first Asian-American male to appear in ads for Versace and Ralph Lauren.
He made his movie debut on Snow Falling on Cedars.
He was a co-star in Fast and Furious.
And he still